What's going on, everybody? I've been getting a lot of questions here from family and friends on when is the right time to become a home buyer and what is the process like. So in the next few weeks, I'm going to be dropping videos here explaining that process and hopefully answering some of the questions, risks, and concerns you may have. Do you guys know that right now in 2020, over 4,500 homes have already been sold? And entering in the new quarter of 2020, the last quarter, still over 4,000 homes on the market, interest rates as low as 2.75%. Right now, I can honestly say, is a great time for home buyers and for first-time home buyers. Over the next few weeks, we're gonna be going over a couple items, including the questions you need to ask yourself on when it is time to become a home buyer, the costs that come included, the documentation and the offers needed, the right people to talk to, and the closing costs expected after the whole process is over. If you guys have any certain questions you need answered, feel free to drop a comment below, email me, or message me directly. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. I might even make a video of it to post out to the public if it's that interactive. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned. And if you need anything, 408-888-9507. Have a great day.